skewed rotating text on Canva? Yes, please. Join me. Let's create the skewed together. Start by opening a blank video canvas and then add text. Make your font Anton font. You can type whatever message that you would like to use for whatever you want to use this video for. So I used move your text as for this example. Adjust your line spacing and your letter spacing and then move your text so that it's on your left. And then you can click and select the effects so that you scroll down to your curves and then you can curve the text so that it has a round shape. And then duplicate the page so that you have an exact same page. And then on your second page, go back to your effects and make those texts hollow. And then go ahead and download the two texts as a PNG with a transparent background for both pages. And then go ahead and delete the text. Then head over to your apps and look for the Skew app that we're going to use to skew this image of the text that we've created. Open the Skew Image app and then select one of the texts that we've changed to an image and choose it as a file so that you add it to the app. Adjust the horizontal skew to minus 50 degrees and then the vertical skew degree, adjust that to a total zero. And then click to add the image to our design. You can click and drag it to enlarge it to the size that you would like. And we're going to keep a circle around the text. So just make it large and then carry on. Next, we're going to duplicate the image so that we have two or three more because we need three more since it's three text. Then we want to separate the text so that move is on its own and your is on its own and text is on its own. So you're gonna crop out the extra spaces and move it to the side, grab the second one, crop out move and text. You can always use your eraser so that it takes off the extra text that you don't want on your, and then you can do exactly the same on the text last word, which is text, and remove the extra image that's there using your eraser. From your elements, you can add an egg shape that you could rotate and add to the design so that the words rotate around the shape. I'm going to try something and change the color of the background and make it red. And then for the rest of the text, I'm going to go ahead to our Skew app, Skew Image app, and then choose the file with the hollow and add it to the design as well. And then also rotate it and skew it horizontally and vertically so that it is on the other side. I've skewed the second text to a 50 and I've left the vertical skew as zero. And then I'm going to use the vertical flip on the main menu and flip it so that it is the other way around and then rotate it. Also use the same crop and delete that we've used earlier on the dark text. Our last step is to animate our text and have everything move swiftly and move beautifully together. You're going to select the text and you're going to click on animate. You're going to select the wipe animation and you're going to make sure that it is on enter, and then you can adjust the speed based on how fast or how slow you want the speed to be. And then you can also choose the direction. You're going to do exactly the same for all of the text. So what is important here is you're going to have a duplicate page that does not have animation at all that you can use going forward up until you have 6 slides of your animation. So page 1 looks like this, it's animated. And then on page 2, we're going to duplicate so that we have a second page. And we go to our second page and we select your, we animate, we use wipe, we use this direction, and we want it to be fast, we want it on enter. And we're going to do text, and we want it to come from top, on enter, and we do exactly like that. You could also always adjust your timing. So you could click on show your timing and then adjust it at the bottom of the page to be visible at a particular time. So that also helps with your animation. Your last step is to add a match and move in between the slides and you're good to go. And let me know in the comments below if this is something that you could do for your YouTube channel, for your ads on social media platforms. But I thoroughly enjoyed making this text move. I'm going to try different types of texts that we can make move. Thank you so much for joining me on this video. I can't wait to see you on our next time. Don't forget to subscribe.